It is 5:52 p.m. FEC105 has met the 206 at Gifford, and they're coming to us right now. Here they are. How about it, Jeff? There he is. 816-300-813. Three express boxcars on the head end. Norfolk Southern Thoroughbred Service. Chicago, Atlanta, Miami. Less than carload lot inside those three boxes. Wonderful idea. Nothing brand new. Goes back generations. Now double stacks on this train. And stacks and pigs. Construction continues on the double tracking process. Stuart Drawbridge has received permission to close for 3 weeks. In May, thanks to the U.S. Coast Guard, that bridge will be revamped, and it will be one of the last four phases of construction on the double track. That will be single track bottle point, bottleneck. Now this train, Jeff in the near window, taking it south on Tuesday, February 28, 2023. We'll be home. This is South Crew. They'll be home tonight. Hot stuff in those yellow pups. And just like that, FEC's 105 safely by us. As we watch here from Caboose Junction, 5:54 the time, and that's going to do it. From MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.